today, thanking the Lord. The Lord got it going on. I just had